Now, a Jackson man is sentenced in connection to a wire fraud scheme to steal federal funds. 60-year-old Anthony Kelly will serve 13 months. Prosecutors say Kelly owns Trendsetters Barber College in Jackson. He reportedly offered a fraudulent class and was allowed to collect federal money from veterans.